your boy Gamer today, and in this video, I'm going to be doing the random skin challenge, and I know I'm doing that, but today is Easter, and the Bunny Brawler and the Rabbit Raider have just come out, and I got them. Kind of want to gift the Rabbit Raider to my friend, Bailey, but I don't have V-Bucks nor that thing. Anyway, so, the reason I'm doing the default challenge is because you guys know that I am bad with every single skin except the soccer skin, because that is my tryhard skin officially. But let's see how I react with all the other skins. And I haven't made a Fortnite video in almost 2 weeks. Yeah, so let's go. And I'm not doing the random thing with just the skins. I'm doing it with the random pickaxes and backblings and gliders and contrails too. Give that random. Let's see for this one. And for the wraps. I can't have a random, something random with that. I can have this too. So anyway. Alright, so anyway, get into a solos match and get right to it. Oh, I don't know about this. Oh guys, I also forgot to tell you, in the last video I made a vlog of us telling you that my brother made a channel, but he's not a TTV. My brother just wanted to call himself that, but I can't change it because on YouTube there are 3 changes allowed every 90 days, so in 90 days I'm gonna call himself Normal Fan. And I'm sorry if I kind of weirded you out in his videos. And by the way, guys, there was a plane that crashed there. I kind of want to go there. Alright, random skin cap. Technically, so this is the way. When you get a victory royale, that is heaven. But when you go back to the lobby, that is, but when you're in the spawn island, that's basically like when you're pregnant inside your mom's belly. And you're being born out of the bus. Hey! You gotta be freaking cool. So... sick of this. I don't want to do it, but there's... Fortnite is getting really boring, and there hasn't been any new gameplay except Air Royale, and I'm actually pretty bad at that. And Anderson loves it for some reason. What the heck? I gotta switch that back. John Wick looks good. Oh my god, I did very well that round with the John Wick Walking Dead, because it's made for Fortnite. It's got husks, save the world. And I hit that guy for like 70. This is emo anyway. Oh my gosh. Oh
Thank you.
the reboot vans when you're in solos. You don't even have any teammates. Did he have a quad? Oh, he had a boom boom. No wonder that's hard to hit, but they are explosive. So, what's the difference? Onesie's got a little small arm. Look at how small her arm is. Look at that. Look at how small that arm is, and look at how big her hand is. Onesie is the big baby at the Dirt Burger. There's a green clover, really? apparently I thought wrong. Normally when I play the soccer sim, I'm good, but without it, I'm terrible. But now I'm better, and I haven't even played Fortnite in more than a week. Man, this gameplay is really boring because no one's even around and the circle is making me go back. No. The heck did you go? Screw it, I don't have time for this. I don't even see them anymore. Half the bail. Another one. Take that. There's some douche in there. somebody. I think this is my downfall. I'm dead for sure. Where'd he go? I can't really see it. Gotta use it. Not rushed. For heaven's sake, someone please heal me. I'm absolutely dead. Oh, what the heck? No! I had 7 kills. No. I'm gonna try one more match with the no I mean, not all. I'm gonna try one more match of the random skin challenge, and that's it, okay? I had 7 kills there. That match was impressive. I did really well that match. But I knew I would die anyway. Because I was on really low health and I couldn't find any meds. Salty Spring, where will you see that groundhog bill lip? Salty Spring is a very small place, so I'll just go to this pirate camp. Then I'm headed straight for kills. No. Did you see that, guys? Alright, guys. That's gonna wrap this video up here. I hope you liked it, and if you did, then give that like button a black eye. Turn on those notifications, and don't forget to subscribe. Peace.